So guys, we're gonna start here in a minute or two. It's almost 8 o'clock on the East Coast here. Alright, looks like we got people coming in now, so we'll go ahead and get started. So welcome guys. I think most of you guys have been with me before, but for anybody new, my name's Travis. My company's White Glove Brakes. I want to thank everybody for buying into the brake tonight. We got a little one-third case of 2020 Heritage tonight, Heritage Baseball. Four boxes and a third of a case. And we'll get one hit, an auto or a relic in each box. So that'll be the break tonight. Good amount of cards, 24 packs, 9 cards per pack in each box. So we got our boxes here. I'll still have the seller seal on them, as always. So we'll go ahead. We are good to go. All teams are bought and all spots are paid, so we are good to break. So here we go, guys. Good luck on the break here. This is really sideways. 2020 Heritage. One-third case or four-box break. Coming up, box number one. Our box topper is the Greatest Moments. First box topper of the night. We got Rhys Hoskins, Greatest Moments for the Phillies. That's pretty good. That's like action for Yelich right there. Christian Yelich, action variation to start us off on pack one. Nice start for the Brewers. Generally get one card of interest per pack. You're an SP like that, Justin Verlander SP. Or an insert or parallel. Or if we're really lucky, an auto. Now and then, insert. Biggio was an SP, but he's not. Baez, that looks like an odd card, but nothing there. It's a duddy pack. Lindor is an SP for the Indians. The maze insert. Generally, you get three or four autos per case, so if we get one auto out of the four boxes here, that's pretty good. There's our first hit. for the Cubbies, Hobby Baez, Clubhouse Collection, East Patch. Actually, it's still a little break. We're gonna put this yellowish up on the hit cam. No, that's not an SP. Mookie Betts is an SP. Nolan Ryan flashback. It's gonna match you me, so I go to the Mets. About three or four dud packs in each box on average. Cole Calhoun is an SP. Jorge Alfaro is an SP. The Marlins. George Springer, New Age. Willie Mays insert. Hey, Alfaro, white border. Those are short printed to 50. They're not numbered, but they are short printed to 50 copies. Nice one for the Marlins. Chapman SP. Rod Carew, flashback. Sonny Gray is an SP. It's a cool picture for Hanser Alberto. I never noticed that card before. Sport flashback there. Ketel Marte for the D-backs, chrome. Hitting some of the lesser teams here in the early going. It's the base yellowish. D. Gordon is an SP for the Mariners. Gio Ursula, New Age. like super staticky. And last one here is a dead pack. Bad first box snagging that Christian Yelich action. Box number two on the way. What we got? 50th Annie card. Jim Catfish Hunter for the Athletics. It's actually one of the better 50th anniversary cards I've pulled. Jim Hunter without the nickname. See if we can snag an auto. Javi Baez, I think that's just the SP. Nope, no, that is the action. For the Cubbies. Javi Baez action. We got two actions so far. Javi Baez and Christian Yelich. Austin Meadows is an SP for the Rays. Seaver flashback. Altuve, nothing. It's a dummy pack. Altuve looks like it should be in action, but it's not. Kepler is an SP for the Twins. With a maze insert. Second hit here, Steven Strasburg, base clubhouse collection for the Nats. I got two patches so far, no autos in our first two boxes. Senzel is an SP, I believe. Yeah, Nick Senzel for the Reds. Non-sport flashback. Keston Hira, SP. Kind of moving the hits around here on me. That is a dud pack. Maze inserts. Max Fried is an SP. White border, Emilio Pagan for the Rays. Paul Goldschmidt, SP, the Cardinals. JT Realmuto, New Age. Johnny Bench, flashback. And this is a dud pack. Unless there's an SP for the Cubs. Now and then, insert. David Peralta, SP. Catal Marte, New Age inserts. Alright, on the box three. Still looking for our first auto. Hopefully we can snag one. Maybe we get a hot box here. Purple chrome hot box. Topper for this one, another 50th Annie. Patek, 50th anniversary. Pete Alonso. I believe that's the action for Alonso, yeah. Some good action for the Mets there. Pete Alonso. We got a trifecta of actions up on the hit cam. Ramon Laureano, SP. non-sport flashback there. Syndergaard, I think that's just the SP. Yeah. No, Syndergaard SP. Second one of those. We'll just split them equally between the two guys. Willie Mays insert. Three for three on the patches. Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers. Clubhouse collection patch. I'm gonna leave box number four. The last hope for an auto. What's up, Tom? How's it going, man? Jason Hayward is an SP. Then now inserts. Gleyber Torres. Set this P for Torres. I'm not entirely sure, Tom. I haven't really been keeping an eye on high, but I think that August, mid to late August, is sounds right. Willie Mays insert there. Plant to you as an SP. And I know at least Robert's going to be in there. I don't know who else they're going to stick in there. Lucas Giolito, New Age. Eddie Rosario is an SP. And on sport flashback. Josh Bell, SP, for the Pirates. That's a W pack. Darvish is an SP. Torrey, flashback. Tim Anderson, New Age. Alright, final box, box number four. We have a super. I think just in case. Actually, the first three boxes had the action hit in this first one, so I'm gonna just set that one aside. We'll do it last, just in case. I haven't noticed that pattern in anything else, but let's see. Super Javi Baez for the Cubbies. So the Cubs having a good break here. Got a patch, a Javi Baez Super, and a Javi Baez Action. I forget who the patch was. Patch was Javi Baez as well. So, Javi Baez all over this break. Christian Walker, SP for the D-backs. Then and now inserts. A dud pack. David Dahl, SP. Shane Bieber, New Age. Well, I'm not going to have any autos, but that is a good patch to get there. Vlad Jr., Clubhouse Collection patch. Always rough when you don't get an auto out of the break, but at least Vlad Jr. made an appearance there with the Clubhouse Collection. Miguel Sano, SP. Bench flashback. This one's a duddy. Hunter Renfro, SP for the Rays. Good Mays insert. Shane Bieber, SP. Pack. Willie Mays inserts. SP. It's a dud pack. Chavez, Michael Chavez, SP. Now and then, insert. Giovanni Gallegos, SP for the Cardinals. Non-sport flashback. The dud pack. Who's our refractor going to be? The Braves, Mike Soroka. The Braves snag a refractor. Austin Riley, SP. Jimmy Suarez, New Age. All right, these packs have a mind of their own. See if the variation trend continues with the being on the first pack. See what we got here. There it is. Yordan Alvarez. I think that's just the rookie action. I don't think that's the error. Nice hit for the Stros. Yordan Alvarez, rookie action on the last pack. All right, guys, that is the break. I'll give you a recap here of the hits. came. Alright. Alright, hits for the break. Actions up first. Christian Yelich, action. Javi Baez, action. Pete Alonso, action. That's a nice one. Nice set of actions we got out of this anyway. And the Yordan Alvarez, action. Rookie action. Fractor, Mike Soroka. Vlad Jr., base clubhouse collection. Clayton Kershaw, base clubhouse collection. White border, Emilio Pagan. Steven Strasburg, base clubhouse collection. Base chrome, Ketel Marte. Jorge Alfaro, white border. And Javi Baez, base clubhouse collection. So not too bad. Got some nice actions out of it. No autos though, so that's always a bummer. But that is the break, guys. As always, I want to thank everybody for buying into the break tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Other than that, that does it for me. So again, thank you guys. Have a good night, and as always, happy breaking, guys.